I try to hit the balloons. I know this hurts. Getting nothing but Sonic Adventure vibes right now. I said press B. So I did, video game. And I'm dead again. I feel like I was just lied to multiple times. Oh, there's a... Well, I didn't get that. There's another one. Nothing but Sonic Adventure vibes. You didn't jump. Yeah. we're going this way. Oh yeah. Teaching me about the ring trail dash thing. The light speed dash is what they called it. Uh oh. Alright, we're gonna need to work on your controls here a bit, bud. Oh yeah, we're definitely playing Sonic Adventure. Here's the thing, and then there's gonna be another one. There's not another one. You liar. Yep, they still call it the light speed dash. My rings. No, you didn't dash, Sonic, man. Look, you missed something. No, we're going back. I want those rings. I want the rings, and I want the red star thing. Sonic. Well, that's not happening. Clearly. That's fine. I don't care anymore. Sonic! Where are you going? This is Sonic Adventure now. And then you fall in here. I like this game a lot. Oh, it's right trigger. This man drifting. My rings, you bastard! No! Sonic! Turn around! I'm holding back, my guy! Ha! about this. Have to talk about both lack of control you have and lack of control I have over you, Sonic. I enjoy this game a lot. This is fun. Cream and cheese. Cream sounds great. Cream sounds like cream. Tails more or less sounds like Tails. Kind of. Yep. Yeah, I seen the hill and I knew. The music started playing. It's time. You know it's time. And we got the rails.
At the speed of sound. Guess I follow my plan instead.
Oh god, I'm dead.
Take my lead, I'll set you free.
Chao's in space, yep. Chao's in space too, yep. I bag it. I understand the references. The gun boxes. Gun being the military. Here's the truck. Found us speedy shoes. Oh, there's no, I want to get up there. Ha.
I enjoy this very much.
I just remixed the song, though. Like, I really enjoy this.
We're going! Go! We're Sonic!
I'm satisfied with this game. This game is wonderful. This is an homage to Sonic games. If they stick a Sonic Riders part in this game, it's over. It's over. It's done. Best game. Best Sonic game. At that point. That is where we get Rouge. Makes sense. She did appear in Sonic Adventure 2. Wait a second, are we unlocking them in order of their appearances?
Oh man, I am. Oh my god!
Are they just gonna be in the same spot? They're in the same spots!
It's the same thing!
And then, yep, left her.
It's the same place!
And the boxes are still here. Is there like a little pipe over here? It's not. I love this game. Official. Best Sonic game, period. Or at the very least, it's already better than Sonic Adventure 2. I got the thing.
The loop,
and then down the building, yes. And then, yep, the little swing, flippy dippies. That area is a bit different still. Just have the wall run into the flippy dippy. I don't know when the timing is on this game. I want according to Sonic. And to do time on this game, but okay, that was wrong. Ah! There's the timing. Try to jump for that Sonic. He didn't even bark. Thank you. Wait, go back. What was that wanted poster I saw? I don't know those characters. I know that green bird character. That's the only one I know. This game is great. This game is awesome. This game is amazing. And then we're running down toward the end. I got hit. I've been boosting though. Oh wait, I have attacks. I have attacks this time. Switch lanes. Too fast for you, big fella. Let us go, boy! That truck is on us though. This game's awesome. I don't care what you want. This is the best Sonic game. Best Sonic game so far. Telling you, man, if there comes a point where we see some Sonic Riders in here, it's over.
Thanks, Big Blue.
This is already one of my favorite Sonic games at this point.
Stolen.
This place doesn't have a name. Oh, it's, what's his face? Are we getting into Shadow the Hedgehog territory? Maybe? I forget this dude's name. There are other secret routes, and I have. I remember a dude's name. I'm pretty sure it started with an E. Oh, that didn't happen. I need water. I mean air. Quickly. Air bubble. Thank you. Oxygen! I tried to bounce off the fish was behind me on the stage. Fire! Oh, there goes the whale. Oh, this is supposed to be the... What was the name of the place? It has the same theme as, or a remix theme of it, anyway. Same like theme as the first stage in the first Sonic Adventure. I can't remember the name of it though. How the heck am I supposed to get up there? You won't. There we go. And there goes like the little. Yeah, same thing as first stage of Sonic Adventure 1. Can't remember anyway. Place for Emerald Coast. That's what it was called. I can only remember it because I was watching Sonic Adventure. I mean Sonic X. I've been watching that recently.
What? I feel cheated. It broke, right? It broke, but then it also just... I see how that works now. I see. That's still pretty cheap, I gotta say. If I touch it, I die. If I touch something, I die. Even with my rings. I like how the whole place was like whale themed. It was orca themed. Like, even the mountain in the background was shaped like one. Seaside Hill. You could jump on the name? I didn't know that. War jumps. Okay. No, I barely missed it. What the heck? What's this going here? Fire! Launch the missile down! Where's the giant Bradley? I suck. Press the X button to let you use boost and run across the surface of the water. Whoa! Sonic! Whoa!
turn. Vroom vroom, my dude. I was stopped short there. Alright, so now it's Sonic All-Stars Racing. Skirt, skirt! Car. I missed. All right. Oh, keep going, Sonic. I'm going to die. Make that. Hey, dolphins for the, well, whales for the win. Saw that orca assist? Boy.
Together more of what's happening, and it's not good. When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo. When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
Gotta go fast, my guy.
It takes a mighty foe to trap a ninja. Be on your guard, Sonic.
Yeah, I knew it was in the SP. Ouch.
space. No! You bully! Why did you not see any ball from Sonic?
Get up there. I have to take the long way back up. I don't even have to do like both of them. I can do either or and it'll complete it. Oh, it's Shadow! What's up, Ben? What's up, Shadow? How's it going, buddy? Oh, it's like his old intro! And we're on Space Colony Arc, of course. Yep. I love this game. This game's great. I love all the references. I just bully this man to death right there. Funny part is he actually dies here. Chao dies in Sonic Adventure 2. Actually, no, he dies way beforehand, technically. If I remember right. Was Maria in Sonic Adventure 2? I don't remember. Either he died beforehand, or he dies in Sonic Adventure 2. I'll be taking that. The only rings are the ones Chrome drops for you. Get to go in time. Oh, I do that.
I'll help you with the rings, Mr. Sonic. Press the Y button if you need me. Press the Y button to call on Chrome to throw rings to you.
Oh, God!
So take good care of them.
this is when a the gate is empty, press the Y button. Not Dene, Dene is one of the things from the Chao. Well, I don't think it was. Oh, I missed the jump. Sad. Oh! I was supposed to homing dash toward that. I wasn't aware. Oh god. What? My button. Oh god! I got wombo comboed. I got crushed to death! Oh, I didn't die, actually. Yep. Chaos?
It's chaos! Oh my god! It's perfect chaos. This game is awesome.
Our Crush 40 song. Oh crap. What was the name though? Open your heart. Yep, and it works the same way too. You just boost into them. The only difference is we're not supersonic. And we go launching all the way back. Obviously, they have the platforming part before, but.
See what I gotta do. Open your eyes. You're right.
Suddenly got much more dangerous. And dramatic. How about thee? Are we gonna see Tikal? Or Big? We probably will see Big eventually. E103 maybe? I think it was E103. Or is E103 the other one? Yeah, it wasn't E103. E103 was blue. E102 is the one I was thinking of. Tails,
like that emerald. Those things have come in handy in the past. We've already got a couple, but we need that emerald. Sonic, you should go over there and check it out. I bet you can bring that Chaos Emerald back just like you brought back our friends.
And I bet you double we're gonna need all 7 emeralds.
You guys have your work cut out for you.
An adventure's no fun if it's too easy.
Exactly. See, they know. They know. My Chaos Emerald. Give it back to me. I want it. I'm guessing the only way to get the emeralds is to do all the parts, maybe? Or is it actually going to pull back to me? It does. Okay. So like the other one did. We've got 4 Chaos Emeralds!